Imagine waking up to a world where the sun glows an eerie blue instead of its usual golden hue. That's exactly what happened in parts of Europe and North America on a peculiar day in 1831. Eyewitnesses described the sky as surreal, casting a bluish tint over everything, turning familiar landscapes into strange, otherworldly scenes. Livestock refused to graze, birds flew erratically, and people panicked, believing it was an ominous sign of disaster or divine wrath. But what could cause the sun to turn blue? The leading theory points to massive forest fires in Canada that year. These fires sent huge amounts of fine smoke and ash high into the atmosphere, spreading across vast distances. Particles of a certain size can scatter sunlight in a way that filters out reds and oranges, leaving behind a blue or greenish sun to observers below. This rare atmospheric effect is called Rayleigh scattering, which normally makes the sky blue, but under unusual conditions, can alter the sun's color itself. While blue suns are extremely uncommon, similar events have happened during other major volcanic eruptions or wildfires, which inject fine particles into the upper atmosphere. The 1831 event stands out for its scale, the widespread reports, and the panic it caused among populations unfamiliar with such phenomena. It's a powerful reminder of how nature's forces can transform our world in ways both beautiful and unsettling, challenging our understanding of the sky above.